Hi everyone! So this is going to be a long-awaited craft update number 4, and I'm sorry I have to skip 3.5. I didn't get around, I don't have enough time, you know why. So this is the first thing I made, and it's a cake box or an attempt at one. So this is for paper pastels, and it says happy birthday with a ribbon, and I painted her on. And I have some whipped cream dollops, and I use silicone on the sides. It says paper pastels, and on the back it has my name. So this is what it looks like. Okay, one, I used Sculpey on it and it cracked everywhere, so I tried using a spray gloss and then it turned yellow, so this is a total fail. Actually, if you're watching this, even though I told you not to, tell me if you want it or not, because it's really horrible. And then I made some metal charms, and these were inspired by Studio Lorian, Savvy Lubs, and so I made this ice cream one. And it has the pastel purple that I like. And I made this pink one. And I made this biscuit one, and this one was totally inspired by Abby because I see her using this black and red combo like a lot, and this one's a biscuit one, and this one's actually dome shaped. And I made this cookie one, but I think it's a fail. I think I used too much chocolate, and then there's some pearls there, and this one's domed as well. I want to make, I don't know how to make the ice cream one, but domed, like, I don't know, it's flat and it looks kind of boring. I wish I could dome it, but I can't do that without squishing the clay. And then I tried making chibis, and this was on my Instagram, so this is my first attempt. And it was supposed to be me, and I have a lace collar, a bow, and just two twin tails. But my mistake was that making this hair long, I can't stand up at all. And then this is my second attempt, and this is based off my best friend, and she has ash blonde color hair to lilac. And this one has arms, and she has cat ears, and then the hair is more complicated, but this part is a fail. But I really, really like the ombre. It's so cute. And then this is my third attempt, and I guess it's a redo of this one. But I don't know. And I added a mouth. So she has bows, and then bows on the top. And the hair is much more better on this one, but it's super tiny. This one actually stands. Then I'm pretty sure you saw this. I made a tutorial on this. It's homemade koro. And I made the sugar bunny. Then I made this sentimental circus charm bracelet. So first I has this ribbon, then it has this heart cookie, this top hat, this clock, this chapeau cookie, then I have deer's cookie biscuit thing, and then I have this one, and it says C, and it's just a tile, and I think that was it. Then I made this ribbon for it, but I think this one looks better than a clay one, plus it's more sturdier, I guess. I put super glue on it, so it holds its shape, like it can't bend or anything. Then I made this Samsung Galaxy S case, and it was for a commission, and she wanted like a s'more shape. I used the silicone to make it look like a marshmallow, and I had chocolate dripping down the sides, and chocolate over here, and there's my logo. And yeah, I'm pretty proud of the shading I did on this biscuit cracker thing. Graham cracker. I cut the holes, and yeah. It's really simple though. I wanted to add like her initials or something. Then lastly, I think I made some hair bows. So this is from my seat cushion I got from Daiso. It's the strings you use to tie against the chair, but I don't have holes in my chair to tie them to. And I got this off of a Christmas decoration, and I love red, and I just put the hair clip on. Then I made this bow a long, long time ago, but I just recently added the hair clip onto it. And then I got this bow from a cardigan, and I just glued it to this headband, and it holds the shape really well because I used the hot glue gun really good. And then I did the shape that I wanted, and I glued down the flaps here so it won't look funny. And it looks super cute. So that was all I made for this craft update, and I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching. Bye. P.S. Tell me what you like the most.